rock you. In the immortal words from Wayne's World, I think we'll go with a little Bohemian Rhapsody.